On May 2nd, 1933, the Inverness Courier in Scotland published a story that Mr. and Mrs. John Mackay saw an enormous animal rolling and plunging on the surface of the water. The Loch Ness Monster, as it came to be known, has become a huge media phenomenon, and along with Bigfoot and the Abominable Snowman have become some of the world's greatest mysteries.